My name is Rob Hinst. I am Senior Manager of Software Engineering at Crown Castle, and I do a lot of automation-y things. Crown Castle is a provider of shared communications infrastructure, which means we build, own, and operate towers, fiber, and small cell. I spend most of my time automating Ethernet services for our customers, started doing a little bit more on the infrastructure side recently, turning up new devices and that kind of thing. I started out my automation journey about 10 years ago with NSO, actually. Our first job was automating Ethernet service provisioning. And we did a great job with that. It took our provisioning time down from about 30 minutes on average to about 5 minutes. So we had some good early successes there, and we've been building on that since. We mostly stick with Cisco Network Services Orchestrator as our core automation platform, and then we build around that. Most of what we've done is homegrown, so we have a lot of Python that we've written and things that kind of go around NSO. Just build something and iterate on it is probably the best way to go about it.